Hey, what's up, everybody? Wee Man here in my 1962 Chevy Impala. Today, we're gonna cruise around and see what it is to be in the life of the Wee. Probably see what this car can do, get some skate clips, and grab a few tacos. Who knows, we might even get into a little trouble. Alright, so now we're at the LB City Skate Park, one of the Tony Hawk Foundation skate parks, and it's time to skate. Well, after a fun day of skating and shooting the car all day, it's time to get a little food. I'm a little hungry, and I don't want to get hangry. So where else are we gonna come? Chronic Tacos. Duh! So obviously we're here at Chronic Tacos. The way I got involved back in 08, my buddy came to me and he said, hey, we should bring one to the South Bay. Next thing you know, I was part of corporate. There's seven of us that are partners now. We have 30 locations and people love it. It's just good, you know, home cooked Mexican food. Growing up in the South Bay, most kids either rode bikes or skated. My mom and I were living in Hermosa, like right off the Strand. She got her boyfriend at the time a skateboard, and I went to the skate shop with her and she was picking it out. And I was like, hey, that's what I want, you know? My next birthday, I got one for my birthday and never put it down. I started being in the magazines, doing interviews, getting on teams, going on tours, companies putting boards out for me. At the same time, filmed Jackass stuff. Probably about 5 years, almost 6 years ago, I was thinking, you know what? I need an old classic car. I need a car with personality. And I told my buddy, hey, if you hear of anything, like someone selling a classic car or whatever, let me know. He goes, dude, that's funny you should ask. This girl I know, her dad's selling an Impala. I went to check out the 62. We talked, negotiated, and I bought it from him. So he had it old man, hot rod style. He had fatties in the back, skinnies in the front, right? I took those off right away. I put the Craigers on, I cleaned the tint off, put in a crate 350 with a new transmission. One thing I noticed at my house, my driveway comes a little up off the street and then it angles down. My car was bottoming out every, and I'm like, fuck, you know, like no way. So I was like, I gotta do something. And I found AccuAir. If I'm doing all this, and I want my car to like not scrape when I go home every night, this is what I have to do. And I thought, let's go with it. Once I had the AccuAir system in my car, I knew level 2, driving level. Just keep it at that, you can drive. And I kind of just messed around at one point, just lowering the back, because I was like, oh, I want to drive with the front real high. And once I did it, I noticed I would scrape my exhaust on the street. But then I was like, oh crap. To get it right back to two driving level, it was one push of a button, and next thing you know, it was like, shh, and I'm there. This system, boom, like that. And it's fun for me. I love driving around and messing with people. So one of the last things I just did, guys at Bowden Auto House, redid my trunk, put a whole new tank in, redid the system through the trunk. So now it's super fancy car show display. Like I pull it up to any car show and people are just gonna flip out just over the trunk. Now my system is like above top notch. You've seen my life, that's what I do, and now I gotta continue. I can't show you guys everything I do, so that's why you get this part of my day. See you guys out on the road. No, you guys will see me, or at least the back end of me. All right, you don't have to follow me everywhere I go. This isn't every step we take, it's just kind of a day in the life of the week. Let me see your hips sway. So I moved out to Southern California and I opened up Bowden Auto House. My name is Josh. Most people can't pronounce my last name.